Good health information is important and can help you make informed decisions and choices about your health. There's a lot of health information out there. Not all of it is reliable. So how do you know who to trust? Here are our top tips for finding good health information online. 1. Look for information that is relevant to you. Does it answer your questions? Is it Australian? Does it connect you to local services? If yes, these are good signs. 2. Look for trusted sources. If the source is an expert or expert organisation and the information is up to date and based on evidence, it's more likely to be reliable. 3. Is it easy to understand? Good health information is clear and will explain complex concepts in simple ways. 4. Look out for warning signs. If the information is trying to sell you something, make you feel afraid, or only give you one choice or option, it might not be reliable. 5. If you connect with people online, remember that their experiences may not be typical. They may be different to yours and not what happens to most people. 6. Check the information with your healthcare professional. They can help answer questions and explain options. 7. Ask for help. If you're not sure where to start, or you find information you're not sure about, reach out to others. It could be a friend or family member you trust, a health advocate or professional, a librarian, or a local consumer organisation. Ask away. For more information on finding good health information online, visit our website.